What's up guys, it's Cam from ST5, and today we're going to be doing a pack opening, an ultimate pack opening, which contains 15 gold or better players and 4 other items. Since I'm a college student, I'm not inclined to buy the bundle, which is $100 worth of points, so we'll be opening up the 2 stragglers and a 15 pro pack bundle. The first pack, we get Devon Kennard. He's butt. CJ Spiller, more butt. Brian Beluga, he can start. He's good enough to be on the roster. Jari Evans, 75 right guard. Eric Ebron, 75 tight end. MetLife Stadium, Tahir Whitehead, 78 middle linebacker. Jonathan Joseph, 84 quarterback. Kamal Ishmael. Chris Culliver. Darius Slay. Eli Manning. Gatorade edition. I have no clue what that is, but it looks cool. He's not better than our starter, so he's not going to play, but, you know, Gatorade card. Isaiah Kroll. Cardinals offense, John Abraham, who I already have. Dolphins jerseys, Telvin Smith, butt. Larry Donnell, more butt. And William Gay. So, a lot of 75 overalls, nothing very good at all. Open the second pack. Cameron Jordan, who I actually already have. Ron Rivera. Dwayne Bowe, an 82 receiver. Louis Delmas, the Cowboys offense. Bills. EJ Manuel, another 75. Garrett Graham, another 75. Toby Gerhart, 75. Danny Trevathan, 75. 81 left tackle, the Brickshaw Ferguson. Jordy Nelson, not bad. Frosty Rucker. Andrew Hawkins, Kenny Stills, Colin Kaepernick, Joik Bell, Michael Rivera, CJ Spiller again. So the ultimate picks are a bunch of baloney. Pretty much looks to be just a bunch of 75 overalls and the automatic elite. 77 Earl Mitchell, Chris Jones, a punter, and Deron Carter. So we're just going to purchase this. Oh, we can do it again. So we're going to have 2 15 bundles. Here we go. Jameel Douglas, Kevin Reddick, Brendan Hepburn, Brendan McGee, Gary Kubiak, Colts home, Jake Rogers, he's a 59, that's no good, Craig Stevens, another tight end, Redskins home, Orlando Franklin, he is worth quite a bit of money and will probably end up starting, to be honest, because we are only an 82 overall, anything better than what I have is gonna be, what the heck, gonna be a starter. I don't know why my controller just disconnected, I'm sorry. Oops. My bad. 29 packs left. Corey Nelson. Trent Robinson. Brennan Williams. Mike Tomlin. Patrick Robinson, 76 corner, will not make the lineup. Darrell Jackson, Daron Walker. Give me something good. Give me an elite. Pierre Thomas, 77. Not that great. I'm tired of all these low overalls. I just want something worth something. Barry Church, 77 free safety. Another 77. so far this pack opening has just been a waste of a lot of money. Nothing too good, except for obviously the elites that come in the ultimate packs. A Mark Ingram, he's not bad, but I have Alfred Morris, he's better. And Derek Morgan, I was actually looking to pick him up on the market, so this is a good pickup. This is the first pack that I actually am happy with. His name is Mr. That is Mr. Alexander. You must not call him Sir. You must call him Mr. Ooh, 85 Tyrod Taylor Football Outsider. I will be using this card for sure. Let's just look at this guy. Look at Bo Brinkley. Why is he standing there so seductively with his balls right in the middle? That's not okay. Ooh, and another gold. I'm okay. That was my best pack yet. Mike McCoy, Mike Pinnell, Jermaine Kearse, another 80 overall. Madden must love me, because nobody gets back-to-back 80 overalls. It's not possible. EA likes to rip people out of their money like crazy. Jake Long, 82 left tackle. Not bad. Colt Anderson, and he plays for the Colts. I like that. That's how it should be. Why does this keep happening? My controllers have full batteries. I just put them in like 3 seconds ago. I just bought you yesterday. Damn it. Tom Sula. I like it. Martellus Bennett, new starting tight end. Wesley Woodyard, 73 overall. Nothing special. Some of these packs are okay, but most of them are just bought. Like, I would recommend don't buy any packs, but they're pretty much the only way that you can like finish the collectible sets, like the captain set. If you don't open packs, like, it's impossible. Like the Giants captain set, Henry Hynoski, who I just happened to get, is going for 300,000 coins on the market right now, and that's ridiculous. Like, how are you supposed to finish the set if a guy is $300,000 and the captain himself only goes for 1,000? The market needs to be fixed, for sure. Jordan Reed. Kevin Vickerson. John Harbaugh, for what seems to be the millionth time, he's just staring at you like, what the fuck? Ray Rice, what the fuck? Sunlight Stadium, Anthony Steen, Olsen Pierre. Gold? So we got Henry Hynoski, who's going to be worth more than every player that I've ever gotten in my life combined. And I like that. I'm not going to put him into the set yet because hopefully he'll drop. But I just got the most expensive player in the game, and that really makes me happy. Again? Really? I hate that. Dupes? Come on, man. Mike Pouncey. I don't know who I have at center. He'll start. He's better than Will Montgomery. Dylan Farrell, Antonio Andrews, Corey Peters will not be starting. He's a load of butt. Why? It's not even disconnected. Like, I'm using it right now. TJ Carey right off the bat. And nothing afterward. Next pack. Hopefully we get another elite. That would be so awesome. Never mind. We got Fat Jesus. Fat Jesus will not be our starting left guard. And why? Why is my? It's a brand new controller with the brand new batteries, and it's not even working. First world problems. Jordan Hill. Yeah, more butt. Henry Hynoski is pretty much going to be the name of this video. That's going to be the name of the video. Actually, maybe Jason Pierre-Paul. That might be the name of the video. JPP and Henry Hynoski make the squad and give me lots of money. That's the name of this video. Nile Davis, not a bad back, but I have better. Za'Darius Smith. Your parents didn't love you. Ross E. Doling. His parents didn't love him either. Evan Dietrich Smith. Chad Reinhardt. It's a long pack opening. I didn't intend it to be this long. Jonathan Joseph again. Why not? I'll take 84 overalls. I'm better than 75s. Lambeau. Dwayne Gratz. Gus Bradley. Trey McBride. He looks badass, but he's only at 54, so he can't be a badass. DeMeco Ryan. He's alright. He's not very good. What do we get? Adrian Phillips. Kevin Palmer. You're a large man. Donald Butler, another 75! And that's the last pack, so we're gonna review all the things that we got that might be worth anything. Oops. Rookie mistake. So, in this pack, I ended up getting 4 elites. And 584 overalls, and that'll make my squad better.